number 49 tattooed. No, my mom was murdered, and I didn't know my dad. Thanks for bringing that up, though. Let's go. Oh, we are actually doing that? Oh, okay. I really hope someone says Mako's not, like... What does that sound? Sorry. Never! Whoa. Come on. I'm the best. That's how. Woo! I took a jump. It was super fun. I feel like I have to tap this. Did we do it? Woo! Who's this? Who the hell was that? Dude, I'm almost dying. Are we done? Shit! I'm almost dead. Are we done? Hang on. Oh. Who the hell's that? What is happening? Ow. Whoa! Fucking hell. I'm gonna die. Mistakes were made. Are we good? Yeah, Roach is pretty good. Dude, this is fucking intense. I love this. Enjoy that. He seems really okay with the situation. But I have, like, no health. Can I have more health now? No. Can I have more health? Okay, does Jesse want to fuck me? Am I still on chapter 3? Seriously, are we still on chapter 4? Or 3? Are we? Home sweet slum? Hmm? No, we're on chapter 4 now. When did that happen? Cool. I'm done then. This is going to be good. I think Mad Dash might be this, but streamed so much of this today. But we are here. And we are going... Yikes. We're going to do well, I think. Calm down, Biggs. My pleasure. Boink. Oh, I wanna know what's there. Fuck. Okay. It was just a curiosity thing. Oh, I was like, what's that? The main building. Hair tonic. Jesus Christ, man. Wait, can I not go in there? Seem like I should be able to go in here. Oh my god, I can. This changes everything. It blocks. Whoa. I don't know. I'm exploring. What am I doing? Ah. Oh, there's like... Whoa. There's like full-on furniture in here. I'm not gonna lie, that's impressive. Guys, there's like full-on shit going on there. How much do you make? I don't know what you make, Biggs. You're an enigma to me. An enigma. Enigma. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Feel like there's some exploring for me to do. Yeah, I see you there. Hello. Tanks. Huh! Well, he tells me that's where I meant to go! parking area. There's a weird guy out here. I'm looking in. It appears as though someone's in a gurney. No. I don't know what this is happening there. Something weird's going on in that house. Hey, look around your house. Why are there so many cats? Oh my God! I need you to grab his Shinra ID. And yeah, I know I should do it myself. But I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay? Yeah, she can't see her dad like this. Holy fuck, they added a bunch of, like, Jesse stuff. Raspberry. They gave Jesse like a whole backstory. My dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor. Oh. Oh, so because I already grabbed the ID card, I can't read any of that? Fuck. Holy shit. It's a bad idea. It's a common word. Come on, Jesse. I don't like that at all. Well, that diversion is not gonna create itself. Right, but I gotta do this thing. No! Oh, that's her motivation? Whew. The whole Jesse thing really fucking blew up, eh? Seriously, guys? Oh shit, fuck. Can I go back? Yes. I missed out on the files. I'm not going to miss out on possible exploration. Fuck! Come on, Cloud! It's fine. It's fine. Oh, I can't believe I missed those things in the room. That's not good. Messed up. Knew it. I was like, ah, there's gonna be something here. That was my favorite part of the beginning. Just hearing Barrett. What does this do? Oh gosh, no. Wait. Yes? So what happens now? Is it over? Yes. I could just keep going there. Chocobo racing? You have me intrigued. Okay, we're good to go. going on? I think I'm good. Nah, yeah. Let's go. I'm good to go. Yeah, I have this chocobo one. Yeah. Okay, Cloud. I'm not crouching. Cloud, you gotta stop drifting out of these conversations. Seriously, he just, like, drifts off. He just looks up at something, and then he's just like, they're talking, and he's just, like, in his own fucking world. Bullshit. Yeah, you are. Yeah, let's be better. Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier? Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time. Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers? I'll try. Yes. Just promise me one thing. What's that, Tifa? And you're a famous soldier. If I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and see. Candusville. That's what heroes do. They save people. Please, just once. Come on, promise me. Fine.
I promise.
Wow. So Cloud's just always been this like morose human. Okay, fine, I guess. Dude. Be better. I love her gloves. Like, because she's a fist fighter. I love that there's, like, metal plates on her knuckles and shit. I need to go save her. She feels trapped. Cloud, we're picking up on this now. Cloud, did you get everything we just said? It's very important. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh. Sorry. What was this now? Holla! What is that thing? Guys? Thank you. Come on. Don't let them escape. Where? Let's assess you. They evade all standard attacks except when they are attacking or knocked off their feet. Weaknesses are fire, eh? I'm bad at this. Can you please deal with that now? Thank you. Are we done? What's that? Oh, that's a lot of dogs. Oh, he's so happy to do it, too. I was like... I got this. Bim. What are you doing, man?
It's over.
Think I ran off for pizza. Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much. I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Uh-oh. It's a warehouse.
You ready? Hell yeah. More than you know. Look what I found. Let's get these jerks a taste of their own medicine. Made a few more mines for ya.
Any last words?
Let's have a little help from a friend. Yay. I love you. Hang on. It's a cess. Weakness to lightning. Choco Thunder. I need. Wait, I was about to say, is that thing still not dead? Here we go, boy! Oh my god!
Alright, asshole! Show me your hand!
No! What is he doing? Who is this guy and what's he doing? Who are you? Say yes.
The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free. Fall back.
What are we doing here? Oh, he's a dancer. Well, that's nice of you. Oh, how's them? What are you doing? Fucking hell.
I got your number.
Hitting him with physical strikes and blocking his attacks will eventually make him easier to interrupt. Weakness to fire. Okay. Fup. Fuck it up now, motherfucker! You're staggered, motherfucker! Yes! How's it going, buddy? Why are you here? Who are you? Ow. Sorry, what was that now? That guy? Roche? Kill that guy. That's the swordsman you want. Ah! I don't know what this guy's doing, but I love him.
We really must do this again.
Okay. Anytime you want to come in and kill a bunch of guys for me. Your bike defies physics to a level I think even you recognize. What are we doing? Ah.
Let's go. Right.
Wedge?
Run while you can.
Whoa! Who's this guy? Wait, what's going on here? Wait, who are these people? What? They made Avalanche so much bigger and, like, way more epic. Wow. That's so crazy. Okay. I've got my coffee. I hope you guys have coffee too if you're watching this in the morning or evening. I don't care. Delightful. Ah. All right, Biggs. Let's get the hell out of here. Hey, Jesse. Whoa.
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait.
Where's Wedge? There you go.
That was close.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
He seems fine.
Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit.
Just swinged, I think.
It's a dog bite. Oh, come on, guys. Now that is a gunshot. Is that a smile I spy? Oh, fuck. No, fuck you. Life sucks. It's not safe here. We should go. Copy that. Oh, this asshole. Ugh. This is one of those guys that parks right on the line. What? Biggs, get out of me. Biggs, get out of me. Oh, boy. Who are those people? They came out from behind that truck. Shut the fuck up. Oh, that old lady beat that guy up. Love it. I wanted to see what was back there. What's going on here? Hang on. I got an orb of revival. You guys don't understand because you guys are dumb, but that's really cool. And I got a potion. Also really cool. Guys, you know, I'm the only one making conversation here. Feel like this is a very one-sided situation. What?
What do you mean, half figured?
50-50 is pretty good odds, if you ask me. This is gonna be fun.
What are we doing? Am I strapped to Wedge? All right, Jesse, calm down. I wasn't fist bumping, I don't like heights.
Give me a minute.
No.
Why do you have to be such a hard ass, bro?
I ain't your bro.
Oh my god, this is awesome. Wedge, I love you, don't ever change. This is awesome. Stop moving. The friction is doing something. I thought Wedge was gonna die and then I was gonna have to take his place. This is pretty epic. I dug this. So am I in a new chapter now? I am! Chapter 5! A bar located in Sector 7 slums. A favorite after-work hangout for laborers. Oh, no, I've already read this. But I read it wrong. After hours, though, the place functions. I thought, if you go back to when I first read that, I was like, after hours, though? I should be on Chapter 5, 6? Hang on. Am I on chapter? Should be on chapter 5 now, shouldn't I? Eh? No, still chapter 4. Fair. I'll admit when I'm wrong. Oh, wait. Let's do this Buster Sword up. Magic attack. Defense would be good. Perfect. Alright. Bye, kid. What's up? It's not a bad thing. No, I was supposed to go there alone. I'm gonna get some nookie. No! You're gonna nut my nookie! Cause it's all about the nookie! This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Kyle. People around here love to gossip. Dude, I'm the greatest merc the slums have ever met. I can do whatever the hell I want. Where are we going? This is your house, isn't it? Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Bigums, Reggie, and Smalls? Are you freaking kidding me?
Okay. Thanks for
Biggie, Reggie, and Smalls? I'm pretty sure that's a rap group. No Cloud. We're gonna go back and talk to... You guys are psycho, and I love it. Oop.
Well, if it isn't Cloud Struck, I was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up.
How many of these do you have? Barrier? No, I have a date with Tifa.
No promises, but I'll think it over.
Really? You will? I make a mean pizza, I'll have you know. Mars, Luge, Black Millie, Red Jelly, I use only the best ingredients. Sound good?
Never heard of any of that stuff.
Oh, you are so adorable, you know that? You just leave everything to me. It'll be great.
No! I have a date with Tifa. I have no idea what the psych was, but sure. What's through there? Hey, man.
Stock up on what you need to keep our streets safe.
Thanks, man. I don't think I need 41, but I like that I have 41. Sell that. Okay, what do we got here? Allows you to use revival spells. Okay, that makes sense. Defensive spells. Cool. I will buy. Yes. I think I need that. Let's do that. Okay. Being a little bit more tactical. Fire chakra. I need you to do that. And I'll give you Ifrit. Perfect. Thanks, man. A dog's just standing out there. It's got a Norman Bates vibe to it. Sleep until tomorrow, baby. Another day, another dollar. Gil. Another Gil. Doesn't rhyme well. Is Psycho gonna be there? Yeah. Hmm? Cool.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So.
It's you! I'm talking about you! Well, no, that's how life works. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What do you mean?
I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time.
Yeah, that little girl needs to get used to some stuff.
I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. It's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, Ben.
Do you want to hang in the east? Yeah. Do you want to meet in the east west? Yeah. Yeah. Now I know where that song comes from. This game, even though this game came out 3 years after that. Oh my god, what is with you guys? What are you? What in the fuck is happening? This is a dream, right? Let's assess. Physical attacks only have a slight effect on their... Oh my god. Why is this happening?
I can tell you they're not invincible.
Ah!
We're running out of time. Yeah, over here.
Again?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? This way. You gotta be kidding me. It's like trying to fight a hurricane.
Yeah, but I'm doing it. I'm doing quite fine, actually. Bellwood, damn it! This is a bad dream, right? This is a dream, right? It's adapting. What is this? Normal attacks only have light effect. Greater resistances. What the hell? Unable to read? Yeah, do it.
I'll pay you back. Keep it up.
Let's
Did I do it? Yeah, boss battle done. I got took care of the enigmatic. What are these things? Wait, why is it running? Jesse, okay?
You okay? Me and my two left feet. Easy.
We ain't putting on a damn show. The hell were those things? Some kind of. Not a clue. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, so. Never can tell what we.
It happens. Simmer down now. Merc.
Tell me you think you're calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man.
Do you just punch the wind out of yourself? God damn it. I love you. Hmm? Okay. What's that now?
So
yeah? Why 5? Didn't we blow up reactor 1? Why are we now jumping to 5? Aw. I'm growing on you, Barrett. You're starting to like me. I'm starting to tolerate you. That's fun. We're on chapter 5 now. Right? Chapter 5. Reet? Switched over when I woke up. Still no, eh?
Forgot to give this to you, bro.
Stop calling me.
Taking the top spot on the dark season. You are new. After you guys come back from the plate, maybe we can play around together.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a star.
You won't. No. Well, this is fun.
All right. Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
You can change the commitment of allies who have left the party, switch out materia. Yeah, I know. I did. Right? Oh, Barrett's now in the group. Ah. I like it. I want you to have. Is there a better ice one? No? Okay. I want you to have ice just in case. Can't have that. And you have healing. Oh, but. Let's give you that one. Give you that. Okay. There's so much material and I want to use it all, but I just don't know. Like, I feel very restricted. But I guess that's good. It's more tactical. Oh, what am I doing? Tifa, let's level up your glove. Good. Okay, what do we got here? Yes? New materia slot? I didn't even know that was an option. Dang it. Okay. And your Gatling gun, I've done nothing. Let's do this, man. I like that it was just as I was like just as I was saying, like, oh, I feel like I don't have enough slots. The game's like, yeah, here. Here are more slots. That's how this works. Wait, what happened to my lightning assess? Let's give you auto cure. Yeah. What? Oh, even better. Okay. Chakra, fire. Ooh, and Fyra. Nice. Let's give you barrier. Ice healing. Let's give you cleansing and luck up. And you don't get a summon. Dig it. Guys, we're all good now. We're fantastic. Everyone, how's it going? Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. What time is it in this game? That's weird. I thought this was a dream. But no, we actually all fought these hooded figures. Fantastic. Hey. So tell me, what's the town's favorite mercenary looking for today? Oh, you know me. Just going through the motions. You're adorable. I have a lot of stuff. This is Barrett's theme? I actually didn't know that. What's up, Barrett? Yes. Because this is the beginning of chapter 5, and I'm going to take a break to shower and stuff. Because I look hurt. I'm not your son, Dad. Alright. I was until you said that and they heard you because they're 2 feet away from you, you psycho. I love Final Fantasy's design for, like, cities. Noise.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, Nearly Competent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.